If you're not interested in the truth, then please switch channels now.
TEFCO says the fire that polluted the environment in mid-March of 2011 was likely caused by a leak directly from the containment. Oh, okay. They say the vessel likely lost air tightness. You think so? You can't make it up, see? They suspect the heat of the fuel caused the containment vessel to lose air tightness. Okay, let's go back and revisit that one more time. I got no idea what they're talking about. When you look down at it from above, I can't see how anything could have got out of that. Particularly when you look at it like that from the side. It's pretty hard to believe there's anything escaped that place. I don't know how it could have got out of there, personally. Look at it. Doesn't that look like it's fine? There's no reason they couldn't have ran in there with their brooms and their mops and their dustpans and cleaned it up.
Their number one priority right now is to make these bags disappear. They hate it. They don't like people taking pictures of them because the bags are everywhere. The Japanese government is planning to launch a business plan to reuse decontaminated soil from Fukushima Prefecture as a construction material.